problem. To a given straight line, to apply a parallelogram equal to a given triangle, and having an angle equal to a given rectilinear angle. Make a parallelogram equal to the given triangle, with an angle equal to the given yellow angle, proposition 42. And having one of its sides conterminous with, and in continuation of the given gray line.
Thank you. Thank you.